And you know he never showed his face again. That's why your love keeps on lifting me higher, higher and higher. I said your love keeps on lifting higher and higher. All right.
I will.
I will.
God's will.
This was you instead of me.
This is gourmet. Gourmet afternoons. This food is very good. The lamb chops and the meatballs and the fruit is delicious. And Meredith is an excellent server.
Thank you.
Never been to a camp where I've been served lamb chops. This is definitely first class.
These, which beef pinatas are we talking about?
Beef empanadas.
These?
Yes.
I think I saw this one in the field. I think it might have been.
This is a lamb chop. It comes from Scotland, where men are men and sheep are scared.
You were guacamole or salsa? Which one would you be?
Be salsa, because I'm hot.
Burrito!
Dude, it's incredible, man.
I'm feeling guilty now. That's number three.
Oh, get away from me. Right now.
The heart is a blue. Space to rent in this town, you're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere, you thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return. For grace, it's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. To let it get away, on the road.
Coffee.
Nothing like a river breakfast. Oh, it's so good.
This is your mission. Take these three boards. Get your whole team across the shore without touching the piranha-infested sand. Now, come hither.
I'm getting ready to climb the 757.
Just a tad nervous, but done it before, so I'm gonna do it again.
I'm not feeling too good about these.
All right, Dad, you got it. Just like your bunk bed at home.
Headed out.
Just climb right on up. Yes! That's my dad!
No, this is the stupidest idea.
Hey, what does it mean when his calf is vibrating like that?
Bye, everybody.
I'm gonna go up the piano keys. Oh. I'm gonna go up something. Blindfolded.
If I can do that, anybody can do that.
All right, Tripp, you're doing good, buddy.
Sing for real, Penny and me.
Penny and me like freezing those clothes all right. What?
Freestyle rap, man. About your climb.
No, dude.
Mumble?
Almost.
Can I climb?
Yes, you can.
What just fell? Oh,
sure,
good.
You broke the towel.
I'm flying!
I'm flying.
Flying.
Look at me way up high. Suddenly, here am I. I'm flying.
Father, we just thank you for your presence here. We welcome you, Lord, in power and in your glory, Lord, to come and be with your people. Pour yourself out, Lord.
I mean, the best part of the Big Top is just the material that we hear and having your kids hear things you wish you could say, said very well by somebody else.
I think the quality of the talk is just as good as it gets.
Great instructions for me as a dad, great instructions for me as a coach, and I love the worship. I really enjoy worship time every year.
What really hit me this week was the notion of be still and know that I am God. And this place, probably more than any place in the world, allows you to be still. And you can connect with God in ways. It's really hard with all the background noise that happens when you're at home.
Pour our hearts out in this place. Let us come before Him boldly. Let us seek His face.
I've enjoyed probably the best of the solo time with our child, talking specifically about things that are going on in each of our lives, the opportunity to find out if there's any way, you know, I can change for the better. That has been my most treasured moments.
I guess the favorite part was the hug I got coming out of the worship last night. I was praying for my daughter after we were all finished. I spent some time praying for her, knowing we were going to have some conversation this morning. And as a result, she waited on me. And then she gave me a hug when I came out of the big tent last night. And that's probably been the highlight of my week so far.
If you're thinking about coming out here, if it's a thing that might be on your list, put it at the top of your list. It's very special.